We've already made a video showing how to configure Twitter feed to WP Social Ninja. Do check that out if you haven't already. And in this video, we are going to show you everything you need to know about feed settings. Sit tight. On your right, there are two tabs, General and Style. You'll find the feed settings under the General options. Under Source, you can select feed type. You've probably already guessed, selecting User Timeline will let you display all the tweets from your profile, while choosing Home Timeline will fetch the tweets that are displaying in your profile's home timeline. If you want to keep showing tweets containing a specific hashtag, choose Hashtag and enter the hashtag you want to highlight in your feed. You can even display the feeds by mentions. For now, let's stick to the user timeline. Edit the total feed to show as many tweets you want to display. Then click Fetch Tweets to get the recent tweets. WP Social Ninja comes with three layout types to choose from. The standard look closely resembles the actual Twitter feed. If you want the tweets to fill your feed in columns, go for Masonry. The tweets will appear more compact and organized. You can edit the number of columns and the gap between columns. Masonry currently has one layout type, more are coming soon. If you're not into that compact look, go for Carousel instead. Many of our users tend to find it more visually appealing. Select Carousel and you'll find a whole set of options to customize right under the header option. Turn on autoplay and tweak these options for your tweets to scroll by your feed. If you choose Masonry as your feed's template, you'll find the pagination settings right after the follow button. Your website visitors can either keep scrolling to load more or click on a load more button to view more tweets. Of course, you can change the text of this button as well. What tweets do you want to showcase? Got some tweets you'd rather hide? WP Social Ninja lets you pick your favorites. You can go here to show how many tweets you display in either desktop or mobile devices. You have the option to show them in a certain order. Show and hide tweets containing specific words and hashtags. Now you can even copy the ID of a particularly bothersome post and paste it here to hide. It may seem like lots and lots of tweaking options in the feed settings, but don't get overwhelmed. Here, you can change every aspect of your feed's appearance. Hide information and options you don't want out there. Select where you want your tweets to open. Toggle this if you choose to display images in a pop-up window, and toggle this if you want all your tweets to appear at the same height. See this part? This is the header. All this information you see here, you can hide or display banner, name, follower count, and every individual element as per your preference. If you want, you can have a completely customized follow button planted in your feed. Show it either in header or footer or both. That's all there is to know about feed settings. If you want to know about styling, we have that covered in our next video. Make sure to subscribe and stay tuned to WP Manage Ninja.